We've had multiple cases just like this one where the child doesn't know what to do.
A case of sex abuse. 29-year-old Nathaniel Tesner of Harrison accused of abusing minors, including a 3-year-old. Tesner is a convicted sex offender for crimes committed in the military in Tennessee. The FBI says the suspect used social media apps to entice his victims, something that doesn't surprise Niecy Holloman, president of the group called Voices for Children.
We're seeing an uptick in kids who are being sextorted, and that's blackmailed by these different apps.
According to court documents, Tesner lured one victim on the phone chat app Kick in 2017, then used WhatsApp and Skype to continue communication. The victim was 14 years old when the abuse started, and it continued for years. The FBI says the victim told investigators she followed Tesner's request because she didn't want to upset him. Investigators say Tesner forced the girl to engage in bestiality, as well as sex acts with a 3-year-old and another young male victim, recording the moments.
A lot of times kids now, because of Snapchat and all of the vanishing features on Facebook and Instagram, they think that it's not recorded.
Although Holloman was not involved in this case, she says that some abusers gain control of their victims through sextortion, using videos and pictures and the threat of exposure as leverage to force cooperation.
Tesner is charged with the production of child pornography, among other felonies. And with his previous convictions, the penalties in this case could increase to 25 to 50 years in prison. It's not clear what the victim's parents knew about the abuse, but Holloman says parents are always the first line of defense for their kids.
Know what's going on your kid's phone. Maybe share an iTunes account so that you see every app that's being downloaded.
In Genesee County, Rachel McCrary, WNEM TV5.